So it's time to motorize another model, and this time we have the Nissan Skyline from the Fast and Furious saga. And the idea is that we're gonna use one BuWizz motor for driving, one powered up L motor for steering, one micro motor to activate the drift function, so basically to raise the little balls in the rear, a BuWizz to control everything, and I will also try to get some lights, some working lights into the model. I already made a digital model of the mod, so basically the drive motor will be placed near the rear of the car. It's gonna be driving all the four wheels at the same time. BuWizz will be placed in the spot where the nitrous is. The steering motor, the L motor, will be in the center of the console. And finally, the micro motor to activate the drift function will be placed just behind the drive motor, and I'm gonna use small inner actuators to activate the mechanism to basically lower these balls so that the model can drift. So that's the idea, and let's see how it goes. Okay, progress update. We have a working chassis now, so we have suspension, we have motorized steering, of course the model goes forwards and backwards, and the drift function is also motorized, so I'm using a micro motor to lift the rear balls that allow it to slide sideways, and then the model can basically simulate the drifting. I'm also gonna install lights, and basically just have to finish the bodywork, and then I'm done.